your finger, sometimes you just lost control a little bit. Too much fast practice. Okay? Good. I see that you added all the small, you know, crescendo and diminuendo. I like that. I like that. I really do. Now, one thing though, imagine you have two teapots. Imagine you are a teapot and your friends are also a teapot. When you're dancing with each other, you kind of like bump into each other a little bit, right? If you bump into each other too hard, you just shatter into a million pieces. You don't want that, right? So when you're playing this piece, a little bit lighter, a little bit like the piano, you are smashing a bit like. That's a little bit much, just lighter. Bumpy. Left hand, not too soft.